No, it was raining.
Yeah, but it wasn't, yeah, but the hostages were there in a hot car.
No, no, I'm talking about they held up the release of them until he got,
Who'd you vote for, Joe?
Voted for Ross.
Me too.
All the young ones voted for him.
And Robert, who did you vote for?
For Ross Perot.
Yeah, sure.
My name's Ross, the old boss.
That's the guy I was. I think that's the only way you would've seen any change in this country, you would've got a man like.
Rob, did you register to vote?
No, I forgot about that.
Thank you.
I voted my dreams over, man, it was in my heart, that's all that counts.
Aunt Mary, who'd you vote for?
Aunt Mary's trying.
Yeah.
I voted for Bush.
You could tell as soon as you put a hand, that was quiet. That was a giveaway.
Charlie, who'd you vote for?
Nobody.
I like Clinton now that he's left.
Just like his dad, huh?
Yeah, right in the family, because he got time for that nonsense.
You know, I didn't trust him either, but now I think he's a good job.
I thought he sort of had faith that he'd do the job, but.
Yeah, right, no, he's.
Hips and toes will break my bones. I'm a jingle bell rock.